When I was a kid, someone dared Bill Hopkins to walk across the witch grave 3 times, so he did it. 3 days later, he died.
3 days?
Yes, but it wasn't Mary Jane who did it. That night, he was drunk, as always. Ran his car into a telephone pole. There's nothing supernatural about that.
But he still died, Emery. There's something out there, okay? I know it. How could I be seeing all this shit in my head if it's all just superstitions and stories?
There's no such thing as witches.